What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Going to the Worst Reviewed Makeup Artist. On today's episode, everyone at the salon cries.
Are you crying?
For the first time crying.
And I thought I would be fine, but when the review said everyone leaves crying, I guess everyone really does leave crying.
Do you want the corners long or you want to make it a bit short?
I like it like this, yeah, like here. This is okay.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Okay. Pulling back for me, please. Luca. Just be careful when you review my makeup as well, yeah?
Okay.
And don't sleep with this. Look up for me, please. Thank you.
eyes are watering. Thank you.
Don't drop too much, just like...
Just dab it. For the first time, my eyes are crying.
It's because I think it's because of the...
The glitter.
Yeah.
It's okay, I think, yeah. I think I got it. I think I didn't... Like, you didn't... Oh, you put foundation, didn't you? But it looks okay. Sorry about that.
I'm sorry. You're okay, right?
Yeah. It's, I don't feel any, like, I don't feel like any stinging. That's why it's weird. My eyes look okay, right?
Yeah.
Open your mouth for me. Say in. See, I'm using this one and this one, but it looks like very light.
Oh, it looks purple.
Yeah, it looks purple but very light. So this is dark and it looks light.
Light.
Can I see? Don't smell.
I don't smell.
So yeah.
It looks really nice.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Yeah, it looks really nice. Thank you. Thank you.
Set your under eyes here. Sometimes you know where the pieces go inside your eye.
Yeah, no, nothing went in the eye though. All right, guys, I am back home. One thing I will say is that the eyebrows, I don't think you can even call them eyebrows. Like, it's beyond thick. It's like they look obese. Like, my eyebrows look obese, basically. I think my eyebrows need to lose some weight. It almost looks like broken glass, but obviously it's glitter. But when I'm looking at it in the camera, it almost looks like it's like broken glass. Almost. I did cry. I don't know why I cried. I said, my eyes are usually really quite tolerant to, like, you would think after all these years, my eyes are like tolerant. And it was like this glitter and I guess the glue that she put on my eyes that like made my eyes tear. But my eyes weren't red or they weren't even stinging. Like, I felt my eyes tearing up. Obviously just kept my eyes closed, thinking, oh, if I just keep my eyes closed, like, it should be fine. I didn't feel like any discomfort or anything, which is like really weird. But yeah, they just started to cry, but like literally like a one tear on each side and then it completely just stopped. She was like, are you crying? I was like, I don't know, am I? At least all we can be thankful for is good hygiene standards at this point. So obviously the makeup is always going to be questionable, but at least the hygiene, that's, you know, that's what I'm paying for, I guess, at this point. Not the makeup. I'm paying for, well, you would think that the hygiene would come with good makeup, but you know, I'm happy with just good hygiene today. Alright guys, well, that is the end of today's video. I hope you enjoyed it and I will see you in my next one. Love you, bye!